evil, hunchback, child killer. These are all words that are often used to describe King Richard III. He's the English monarch we love to hate. Famous for his cruelty and unfashionable deformities, Richard III has been depicted for centuries as twisted from the inside out. But was he really such a monster?